You're a good boy. Today we're going to show you how you can make your videos look better by creating your own intro using the video option on Canva. It is so simple, and this will just help brand your videos and stand you apart of your competition without having to go and get professional intros done. Actually, no one wants to sit there and watch an intro, to be honest. It's just a quick little thing that you want to add to your videos to make your videos look uniform, branded, and more recognizable. So simple, even my golden retriever could do it. Okay, maybe not that simple. Let's go over to Canva and show you exactly how you do this super, super quickly in just one little session of you sitting down at your computer.
Okay, so here we are over at my Canva, and you can see here I've got some designs already done. I'm going to show you some of the ones that I already have. So this is one that I'm using right now, and let's just click the play button to show you this video. Now, you can have the music in there or not. I put it in there for creating this video. You can have no music if you want to. So I'll show you how to make this one, but I also want to show you some examples of some really simple ones. That's more just my branding and one I did for my friend Kat. And then another style like this one. As you can see, some of them have little videos in them. Others are just more text-based and kind of with some moving graphics. You can definitely do fancier ones, but from what I have found, having any kind of branding that just looks simple is just as effective as some fancy intro. So let's start with the most basic, and I will show you how to make this one. So let's click on Create a Design. Now I'm going to choose YouTube thumbnail because it's the right size for the video. I'm going to add in some text, and this is my branding text. So let's stretch this out. Let's put it in the middle. Now what I'm going to do to find something animated to add is I go over to Elements, and this is where you find an animated thing. So see this little lines with little circles on them there? Click that, and you just want to click Animated, and so this will bring up all the animated elements, and you can go through. Sometimes I searched up lines, which is one for my videos, so you can see the ones I've recently tested out. But what I went for with this one, it's like a little social media icon, so I actually went down. So let's look at all results. As you can see, there's heaps of different kinds of things you can put on here. And when you click on one, it will kind of sometimes give you suggestions of some things that are similar. I actually even think this is kind of cute. So it sort of has a little bit of a movement behind it. So I could add that. The only thing I don't like with this is that you can't change the color. So you can't customize the animation. So you really got to find the color that you like, which is a bit of a pain. So hopefully that will add that to the next step. But I can still change the color of my text. So, you know, if these were my branding colors, that would be super cute. But let's go find what we're gonna find. Okay, here we go. So I added this. Now, I actually wanted it facing, I wanted it here. I put it on the side, but I want this bit of it to face the other way. So I'm gonna flip it. There we go, and I'll just make it a bit smaller, and I'm going to tilt it a bit too, maybe make that a bit smaller, and there we go. That's pretty cute. Okay, now let's go over to these icons on the left again, and if you don't see the music one, click more, and then we're going to add music. Here we go. I have a pro version of Canva, so if you don't, oh, there's a free one. This one's called Safety Net. Okay, so that was a free one. And you can always search up as well, free. So let's apply that filter just to find some free ones for you. Okay, we're gonna add this one. And that's it. That's how you create this cute little branded intro. Let me show you this one. It's a similar concept. Again, we create a design, click the YouTube thumbnail. Now this one I chose a background and I looked for yellow because Kat likes yellow and I found this cool background. Rather than just having plain yellow, which would be fine too, I found one that just looked a little bit, had like a little bit more depth. And let's add her text. And then I found the element that I wanted. And let's search for just animated, remember? Apply that filter. And where did I actually find it? Where is it? This one. Hexagon gamer shapes. Okay. So if I, now this has come up because I've recently used it, but I want to show you how you guys can find it. Hexagon. So if you type in hexagon, you'll find all these animated hexagons that come in. Look at that. How cool. There it is. Okay. Now let's make it a bit bigger. Now to change the animation on this, see how it says animate here? This is where you get to change the type of animation. So you can have it come in on a block. I don't really like that. Can have it fade in, pan in, nah, tumble in, stomp, baseline, pop, neon. I kind of like the pop one. And let's play that. Cute. So that's how you can make an animated little intro. Let me show you the one that I did with the video. Okay, this one's a little bit more advanced because it has a video in it. So again, let's create a design, a thumbnail. Let's add my text. I'm going to keep the background white. Okay, so I want to add on a picture of a laptop. So let's go to Elements, Laptop. See how this laptop has like this little picture in there? It means this is actually a frame. Let's add this. So I'll show you what I mean. So you can either add a photo in there that you want, or you can go to your own things that you want to add. So I could just add in an image, right? Okay, pops in there, which is would be fine. Because you could just animate it, and again, let's have a look at like a little scrapbook, and that would be totally fine. Okay, but what I wanted to add is make this actually a video, not just a photo. So you go to here and you go videos. Now, if you haven't uploaded any videos, you can add any video of yourself that you like or whatever you want in there. So I've uploaded a little 5-second video of my cat Daisy and I. Let's drag it over into there. And see now the little video is actually playing. And you can see here you can crop it. And then I wanted some a little pizzazz around the top of the laptop there. So I went to Elements. And again, what I'm looking for is an animation. So I click Animated. I think I searched up line. So I was looking for some different lines. Now, because I've got a white background, I want something black. So you just kind of have to look. Okay, I think it was this one. Now, actually, some of my branding colors is this cute teal color. Oh, I'm going to keep searching. Look at this. I wanted this. This is very close to my branding colors, so I might keep this. Let's drag this. I think I tilted it. Cute. And then again, we go and add our music. So let's play this. Takes me back to some clubbing days. All right, so that is it on Canva.
So I hope this video is really helpful. And if you are wanting to build your home business utilizing video, which I recommend, head over to my website, traceyrose.com, and go and download my 103 video and blog post ideas so that you will never run out of things to talk about in your business.